Adobe Photoshop. Adobe Photoshop is a precious image editing and graphic software. Photoshop helps you streamline your workflow and meet any production challenge with tools like the file browse that lets you manage files and folder conveniently. Adobe Photoshop has so many versions. Now we will discuss about the Adobe Photoshop version 7. Nowadays, Photoshop is taking a vital role in graphics field. Using Photoshop, we can alter the image quality, background, and can improve to get a better image. Photoshop is utilized namely in digital photo editing. Nowadays, Photoshop is a world-leading graphics software. First, click the icon on the Photoshop 7 which is displaying on the desktop, or select the start menu, go to the program and click on the Adobe Photoshop 7. Wait for the window. Yes, now the software is appeared. Firstly, the upper bar is known as a title bar. Below the upper bar, there is another bar which is named as a menu bar. Below the menu bar, we are getting another bar which is called the option bar. Below the option bar of the window left hand side, we are getting the toolbar. Below the toolbar, we are getting another bar which is called the status bar. Above the status bar on the right hand side, we are getting another bar which is called the ballets. In the software title bar, we are getting the three options. One is minimize, one is maximize or restore, another one is close. Now we are going once again to the Photoshop. Now in the menu bar, select the file, click on the new. One window is appear. In the window, we are getting the name option. We are giving the name. The name of the file is training. Here the name is mentioned. What is the file name? This is called the menu bar of a file window. The same option is appear as like as the menu bar of the software window. Minimize button, restore or maximize button, and the close button.